We're back with some more YouTuber music. This time we got a brand new track from the man DAX, and I always love reacting to new DAX music videos because this dude is like a whole package. Music wise, he's got the skills, he spits his super high fire, he's got his flows, he's got his deliveries, and he also, you know, he keeps it super real, he gets super deep, you know what I'm saying, and conscious, and has like true meaning in his raps, and then the music videos are always super dope, almost like mini movies, and then DAX in those videos is always putting on a show, so these DAX music videos are usually jam-packed full of entertainment. This time, we got a song here called Gotham. Hopefully, this song is a banger, but I have yet to be disappointed by this dude, DAX, so we just gonna have to see what we got today. If you guys like this video, make sure you spank the like and subscribe button and ring the bell so you guys get notified whenever I upload. And if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below because I'm open to anything. But without further ado, DAX, Gotham, official music video, let's see what we got. How badly do you want to be famous?
It'd be pretty nice. We're headed down the wrong road. Fake's real and they say real's fake.
Okay, so you ain't even gonna, first of all, DAX, you ain't even gonna give me time to warm up. You ain't even gonna give me time to get comfortable, kick my feet up, grab a snack, a nice cozy little blanket, and get comfortable to enjoy the show. You just gonna start rapping at me right off the bat. You just gonna spit the fire right out the gate. Okay, I see you. And then secondly, what the hell is going on? We start the music video. He like got his ass whooped already, bro. What'd you do, DAX?
We're headed down the wrong road. Fake's real and they say real's fake woke. False prophets on these screens everywhere we go. But what did you expect when dumb people got smartphones? More memes, cool. Make it all a big joke. Crown your fake kings and let them sit up on your fake thrones. You're young now, but just wait until you grow old. When life gets real, you'll remember all these words I wrote.
Okay. So I can kind of see sort of the path he's going down with this song. You know what I'm saying? He's basically talking about people all over the internet, all over social media, worshiping these celebrities. You know what I'm saying? He said, you got false prophets, you crowning these false kings. You know what I'm saying? These people on social media, they worship specific, you know, celebrities, and then those celebrities are quote unquote these false prophets who don't actually stand for anything.
And walked multiple ways for 40 nights, 40 sleeps, yes, multiple days. In the desert, no food, water, searching for the answers. But you listen to these people who got nothing to say. You wouldn't know real if it slapped you right in the face. Ain't for the culture, I can tell by the shit you embrace. I'm in Gotham, but my mind's in a different place. So fuck your cosigns, money, and your radio play. I be shaking when I write my music. I've been anti-violent, but don't push me because I just might do it. They won't give you no credit because they know you'll use it. And that's what happens when the master starts fearing the student. In the city, you a number, they don't see you as human. Just a puppet they replace for
they see you as no. First of all, he's spitting some hot fire. Let's talk about that, right? The beat picked up a little bit, his energy and his aggression picked up a little bit, and that's what I really love about DAX videos, is that you can see and you can sort of hear his true sort of feelings and his anger and his emotions in his track, man. He's definitely spitting some real stuff here. I like what he said right there. They just see you as numbers, they don't see you as humans. You know what I'm saying? You're on social media and you're worshiping, you know what I'm saying, a rapper, a singer, some type of celebrity. You stand, you worship this celebrity, but they don't see you as a human. You know what I'm saying? They just see you as a number. They just see you as another play. They just see you as another view. They just see you as another decimal point on the dollar sign. You know what I'm saying? So that definitely is some real shit where people sort of, they praise and they worship these celebrities who in turn really do not give a fuck about them individually. They just care about what they do for their pockets.
They won't give you no credit because they know you'll use it, and that's what happens when the master starts fearing the student. In the city, you a number, they don't see you as human. Just a puppet they replace for their games and amusement. In a city full of angels with the biggest influence, I see demons with the platform who just fucking abuse it.
Everybody knows, I like everybody. That,
if
bro.
You ain't got a blue check, you ain't anybody. Redo, repeat.
Oh, he's, bro, I got gotta run that back, bro.
Everybody knows everybody. If you ain't got a blue check, you ain't anybody.
If everybody knows everybody, if you ain't got a blue check, you ain't anybody, bro. That's absolute facts. You know what I'm saying? Everybody knows everybody. We're all on the same internet. We all have access to the same people. You know what I'm saying? We're all on Twitter. We all have access to everybody's Twitter pages. You know what I'm saying? We have access to everybody's like Instagram page. You know what I'm saying? But if you don't have that blue check, if you don't have that verification badge, then you're seen as lesser than the people who do have those. You know what I'm saying? It's almost like the blue check is sort of a status symbol for the internet. You know what I'm saying? If you have that blue check, you have that verified badge, then that shows that you're part of like the popular crowd on the internet, and that's sort of the status symbol that everybody on social media is striving to get.
Do repeat, sleep, double tap, see, copy. Lost souls underwear, they're turning into dead zombies. Everywhere you look is plastic, all fabricated. Everything you've seen on TV was exaggerated. Don't nobody see you till you get a million followers. And when you do, they treat you like you someone and you validated. What do you do? How much money you make? Who do you know? What do you drive? Where do you stay? And while you answering those questions, they be calculating how much of it they can see themselves trying to come in and take. If you fragile, don't you...
Bro, I hate pausing so much, bro, but Dax is talking about too much facts, bro. First of all, he was talking about how everything on the internet is fabricated and everything on TV is exaggerated, and that is absolute facts. You know what I'm saying? Most of what's on TV is all pretty much scripted, you know, fictional, pre-written type of stuff. So that definitely was some absolute facts. And I liked what he said there. You know what I'm saying? Once you get a million followers, they treat you like somebody. You know what I'm saying? They don't care about you until you get those followers. Once you hit a million followers, then people start to care about you. Then people start to pay attention. Then people start to notice you. But before then, they don't care about you because you don't have any of those followers. So that's this dude's speaking so much facts on my body. Can't even handle it.
Even try to come to this place. They gonna build you just to break you, then rebuild you to break. Let you reach your own limit, then heroically save. And that's exactly how Gotham turns you into a slave. In Gotham, everyone goes and they lose their souls because they can't control in Gotham. Everyone lies a cipher and I, you will lose your minds in Gotham. Everyone goes and they lose their souls because they can't control in Gotham. Living in Gotham, living in Gotham, living in Gotham, living in Gotham.
Okay, okay, okay. So I like it. I can sort of see sort of what the inspiration is of this whole sort of Gotham bit. You know what I'm saying? I could see sort of the comparison. You know what I'm saying? The internet is Gotham. You know what I'm saying? And if you know anything about, you know, Batman, if you know anything about comic books, you know that Gotham City is one of the worst cities in all of comic books. It's full of nothing but absolute crazy psychotic psychopaths. You know what I'm saying? And so Dax is sort of the Batman. You know what I'm saying? He's sort of this vigilante. He's sort of this figure who's going to sort of come in. He's going to serve down the hammer of justice and serve down some reality on these people. You know what I'm saying? Serve down some reality on some of these crazy psychopaths of Gotham. So that's definitely fire.
Nobody's from here. But everybody comes here wanting to be famous till they realize the price of fame brings close everything that they once feared. Consumed by the algorithm, it becomes clear. Life's a simulation all controlled by a puppeteer. Blind people leading blind people.
Oh, this is fire, bro. Like I said at the beginning, bro, these music videos are like mini movies, bro. It's like we watching a Batman short film, bro. This is fire. Dax out here, he kicking ass, bro. This is the real Bruce Wayne. Right here, ain't no Robert who? No, Dax is the real Bruce Wayne. Stop playing with me.
It becomes clear, life's a simulation all controlled by a puppeteer. Blind people leading blind people, driving cars to a destination that is unclear while they can't steer. 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, four. Drugs, alcohol, addiction, morgue, fake friends, women, gold digging as a sport. Who convinced you should live a whole life you can't afford? Nobody sees you, you're continuously ignored. Everybody wants fame, they don't care what it's for. They don't want to build theirs, they're just trying to take yours. This is dog eat dog and it's messed up world. Think you need replaced the
My gosh, bro. And now I like that he's sort of touching on this type of stuff. You know what I'm saying? Like, everybody wants to be famous. You know what I'm saying? Everybody strives to have millions of fans and millions of dollars. You know what I'm saying? But nobody ever looks at all of the negative aspects. Nobody looks at the time and the effort and the energy and the blood, sweat, and tears that it takes to get to that point. You know what I'm saying? A lot of celebrities on their path to getting there, they became drug addicts. They became alcoholics. Some have died. You know what I'm saying? They're dealing with gold diggers. All of the negative stuff that comes with trying to become a celebrity, nobody actually ever think about when they're sort of on that journey. So that's definitely something that I can get behind.
You don't. Happiness is not a physical place you call home. Did you ever wonder why you feel like you feel when you take that time away from your phone? Fake shit goes viral. We know this won't. They'll say they care, but we'll never show. Gotham isn't just a place, it's a mind state watered by the thoughts that manifest what you grow.
Bro, he is spitting some raging, burning forest fires at me, bro. This might be one of the best DAX songs I've heard so far, bro. Cause this is definitely crazy. How are you getting DAX? You put the absolute beatdown on those crazy clown dudes, and you sitting here getting an ass whooping from Pitbull? What the hell's wrong with you, Dex? Mr. Worldwide, how do you lay the beatdown? You gonna get these 305 punches to the dome.
Cause I promise they won't call back. Everybody's in it for money, so it's all bad. Killing all my demons, I'm rapping this in all black.
Okay. Look it. You see this? You see this raging, burning fire? This was caused, all this destruction and damage was caused by Dax's rapping and spitting hot fire this entire track. Stop playing with me. City at War. Batman saves artist Dax. Okay. So then that sort of means that, like, in this video, he was sort of trying to save himself. Sort of this Dax right here that got his ass whooped, you know what I'm saying, was sort of going down a path of trying to become famous. And this Batman Dax came in here and sort of saved him from you know, perishing in the chaos of Gotham, or in reality sense, in the internet, man. First of all, this song's a banger. I just want to say this song is an absolute banger. Dax, he came on here and he absolutely killed it again. Not only did he put on a show in the song, but also in the music video. Another great, great performance from the man Dax. And this sort of message that he's sort of trying to bring in this song is definitely something that I agree with, definitely something I could get behind, because he was spitting nothing but absolute facts this entire song. You know what I'm saying? He was basically saying, people are, everybody wants to become famous. You know what I'm saying? Social media, the lives of celebrities are a lot more accessible. You see, you know what I'm saying? You see, they got all these cars, they got these houses, they got these clothes, they got this money. You know what I'm saying? So you strive to get to that lifestyle and you want to become famous. You know what I'm saying? But you're worshiping people on the internet who are famous. They don't give a fuck about you. They just see you as a number. They just see you, you know what I'm saying, as an extra comment on their bank account. You know what I'm saying? That's all they really care about. These celebrities, they don't really care about the individual fans. They just care about them having a fandom as a collective, which is absolute facts. And then I like how he sort of touched on, like, the negative side of fame. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, you could be famous, but you might become an alcoholic. People became drug dealers. You got to deal with gold diggers. You got to deal with haters. You got to deal with people constantly trying to take your spot and people all up in your business and all kinds of crazy stuff. So definitely, literally every single bar that was spat at any single point in this song was nothing but straight facts, man. And overall, definitely thought that this song was an absolute banger, and I did really enjoy this. Let me know what you guys thought of this song down in the comments below. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Did you like some of it? Did you hate some of it? Let me know what you guys are feeling. I'm interested to hear what you guys have to say. Like I said at the beginning, if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to spank the like and subscribe button, ring the bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.